Supreme Court to hear Minnesota voter apparel law challenge. Reuters, the U.S. Supreme Court agreed on Monday to hear a conservative group's free speech challenge to a Minnesota law prohibiting voters from wearing T-shirts or other apparel adorned with overtly political messages inside polling stations. The Minnesota Voters Alliance is appealing a lower court's decision to uphold the law, which forbids political badges, buttons or other insignia inside polling places during primaries or on the day of elections. State election officials have interpreted the law as also barring campaign literature and material from groups with political views such as the conservative Tea Party movement or the liberal Mobian.org. Reporting by Andrew Chung. Editing by Will Denham.